Now we want to work on some movement in the lateral direction. So this is the lateral drop lunge. We're going to start facing one direction. We'll keep facing that direction for both sides. So we'll step laterally. Then with the following foot, it's going to go behind. We're going to drop into that. Keep a nice high chest. We'll feel a stretch right over here on the side of the glutes. Okay? Opposite way, step. Foot's behind. Drop in.